Today, I was working in on the road. Our police team have been working removing the trees. One tree, a big tree, was fall down. So we were all are working in the tree, removing the tree. Suddenly, one information came through my cell phone. Immediately, I received the information. Suddenly, we took bike. And my constable visited that cemetery area. One boy was lying down. He has not any sense. He is unconscious. Suddenly, we took the man, and I had given a first aid. After that, I took a body on my shoulder and went away from the cemetery. Suddenly, my one auto. One auto came that way. We fell down that auto and sent my police to the auto and sent to the KMC hospital. After that, I visited KMC, and mother was along with him. And I will give you assurance. Please don't worry. I will support you. Police department was support you. You don't worry about that. Treatment was going on. The hospital I visited the hospital, and also doctor was there. So I asked to doctor, how is he? The doctor was telling his treatment is going on. No problem. Still.
Who is he, ma'am? What is his name?
His name is Udaya. He's aged about 27 or 30 years. He is working in a cemetery, Kulivela, Dinakuli.
What is your age, ma'am? You carrying your person?
My age is 53.
Still you carried him?
Yeah.
Now he is okay.
Yes.